بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه كما يحب ربنا ويرضى. إخواني في الله حياكم الله، وآتاكم من فضلي. عندي سؤال من صاحبه، حياك الله موسى، الله يبارك فيك. هذا السؤال، هذا question who's gonna answer it. الحديث معروف، أريد صحابي ثم ننظر ما فيه. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم مر على قبرين فقال إنهما ليعذبان. تفاف صلى الله عليه وسلم he passed by two graves of Muslims. When he passed by these two graves قال إنهما ليعذبان. وما يعذبان في كبير وإنه لكبير. They're not getting punished in something that's big. And he said, and it is big. أحدهما لا يستطير من البول. One of them, he doesn't stop the urine from coming back on him when he urinates. والآخر كان يمشي بالنميمة. And the other one, كان نمام. كان يمشي بالنميمة. وهو نقل الكلام على جهة الإفساد. يحرش. يفسد. He spread speech to cause fitna. حديث من؟ نعم يا جحدري. ابن عباس. طيب ما معنى ما يعذبان في كبير وإنه كبير؟ هذا سؤالنا. ما يعذبان في كبير؟ إنه كبير. نعم. يعني يظن هو سالم، ما هو كبير، هو سهل أن تصوب هذا الأمر. It's easy for them to stop it. نعم. لا يستطيع من البال. It's نعم. It's not something that was big, that was difficult on them to stop doing. ما يعذب بني كبير. وأنه كبير يعني عند الله عذابه كبير. نعم. وما ذكرت هذا إلا هذا يذكرني في من يأتي بجواله إلى المسجد ويرن لعله يعذب في شيء ما هو كبير وإنه لكبير. نعم. نخشى أن هذا إثم. أنا أراه إثما. I see that the one that comes in the masjid with his phone and the phone rings. I'm like, yeah, that's a piano. When I heard him, like, yeah, that's a piano. That's a guitar. I know that sound. That's a piano in the house of Allah. That's a piano. That's a guitar. I'm like, that's a drum in the house of Allah. Like, it's not kabir. Just turn your phone off. It's not kabir. Or like, you're going to bring a music in the house of Allah? Music? Piano? Organ? I'm like, that's a trumpet. I know that sound. That's a trumpet in the house of Allah. And that's why. نعم. فيا إخوان ما أسأله. How easy is it to turn it off? Just turn it off. نعم. ما هو كأن I pray like sometimes. I forgot. I don't pray every day. You know, it's not like I pray every day 5 times a day. نعم. تصلي 5 مرات كل يوم ما تنسى. متى ستذكر؟ You pray every single day. When you gonna like, when you enter the masjid? قال لك. نعم يا أبا بلال. أحسنت. نعم. أولا النغمة كأن أحوانا ما تجد في الجوال نغمة عادي. أنت معي يا إبراهيم. Sometimes you can't even find on your phone a ring that's just a ring. You're looking, all of it is, you know. هذا أول الإشكال. ثم الأغاني ما يصلح. ولكن عندنا مسألتان. أحيانا يكون في المسجد. Sometimes it's in the masjid. أحيانا أثناء الصلاة. أظن هل هو أشد؟ أظن أنه أشد أثناء الصلاة؟ يعني ظنن. ما نجزم. ظنن. First of all, if it's inside the masjid, we're like, maybe that's a punishment. What if it's during the salah, يا أبا عياد, تظن ظنن, ظنن, ليس جزمن, تظن ظنن, أنه ممكن, it's worse, it's an assumption, maybe it's worse. Like during the salah, أزعجت المصلين كلهم بنغمتك. يا أخي في الله, إذا دخلت المسجد, نعم, بارك الله فيكم. فأخشى أن الرنة تكتب, الرنتان تكتب, رنتين, وثلاث رنات تكتب. نعم, you ring one time, it's written on you. You ring two times, it's written down. الله سبحانه وتعالى يقول, ومن يعمل مثقال ذرة شرا يراه. Whoever does an atom's weight of evil, atom's weight, is written down. هذا ما ثقيل, هذا كبير. إخواني في الله, أكرمكم الله, حياكم الله. الليلة يا إخواني في الله, أريد أننا نتناقش في أمر. لأيام كنا نتكلم في مسألة الرفق. نعم. وما أهمها, ما أحوجنا إليه. We were talking about gentleness and being kind. And while we were on this topic, أريد أذكر شيئا فيما يتعلق بمعاملتنا مع أولادنا. نعم. Today I want to speak about something in the way that we deal with our children and our loved ones. أحيانا يكون عندنا نتوقع منهم, يعني عندنا لهم همم عالية لأولادنا, نريد له الخير. We have high expectations for our children. نريد لهم خير. ولكن إذا قصروا بطبيعة التقصير, ليس أنه كسلان, ليس أنه ليس يعني ما قدر, ما هو زي الناس. We have high expectations for our children. If they fall short, أحيانا يعني نجد في أنفسنا غلظة وعنف وشدة, وهو ما يعالج الإشكال. If our children fall short of the expectations that we have for them, we're like roughing them. Why don't you speak? Get up, speak for yourself. What's wrong with you? Speak. نعم. وقد يكون ألف سبب أنه ما يقدر على هذا. ممكن الله ما يريد له. There could be a thousand reasons why he's not able to do what you want him to do. ممكن, maybe Allah doesn't want him to do it. نعم. وأحيانا السبب يكون حياء, يعني يتحرج. نعم. ما يتشجع. نعم. Maybe he's just shy. Maybe he doesn't have that قوة. He doesn't have that strength. He just doesn't have it. ما هو مثلك. It's not like you. نعم. والله سبحانه وتعالى يقول كذلك كنتم من قبل فمن الله عليكم فتبينوا. That's how you was before. You remember that? كذلك كنتم من قبل فمن الله عليكم. That's how you was, and Allah put his memo on you. نعم. فممكن الرجل يزعل من ابنه لأنه يتأخر, ما هو مثل الآخرين, من أولاد الآخرين. نعم. وما هو في إثم, ما هو في عيب, ما هو في عيب. نعم. Maybe a father might be upset with his son because his son is not like as quick as the other kids. He's not in any sin. He's not even anything that's shameful. It's no shame. نعم. وإنما هو مجرد حياة. نعم. أولا قبل ذلك يا إخواني, الأمور في هذا الزمان ما هي زي الجيل الأول. هذا الجيل جيل ثاني. هذا الجيل الجوال. نعم. The affairs in this time is not like the affairs in the first generation. نعم. الرجل يكون مبكرا لما أنت كنت صغيرا وأنتم أكبر مني, لا بد تقوم بدري وتصوبي فراشك. لا, ما في كلام. نعم. You have to get up in the morning and you have to make your bed. There's no way in the world that I could get up in the morning and not make my bed up. هذا مستحيل. حتى أذكر كان عندي درج والدولاب. تعرف الدرج, you put your clothes inside. If my mother saw that some of my clothes ما كان مطوي and it wasn't folded up. أخرجت الملابس كلها رمت كلها على الأرض. رتب. My clothes had to be folded up. In my, if a sock was sticking out, I come home from school, I just see all my clothes out on the floor. ملابسي ملابسي كان علي أكويها يوم الأحد للأسبوع كله ذاك اليوم. نعم قبل الدراسة. On Sunday, I had to press all my clothing on Sunday for the whole week. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, I had to press all my clothes. عمل. هذا جيل ما يعرف شيئا من هذا. يا أنتم يا إخواني. This generation doesn't know anything from that. نعم. فيتوقع من هؤلاء غير ما يتوقع من هؤلاء. You expect from that generation at what you don't expect. وكل واحد منكم لكم أمثلة على هذا. Everybody, they have examples of that. You have examples of that. You have examples of that. Your generation, how it was. نعم. وعما هذا generation. يعني واحد ما يقدر يغسل الصحون. ما يقدر يخرج القمامة. This generation, they can't even wash the dishes. They can't even, if you tell them to take out the garbage, take out the garbage? يعني فقير. نعم. ما يعرف هذا الأعمال. أريد أن أنظر إلى بعض تعاريف الحياة. What is حياة؟ ممكن السبب الذي يمنع ابنك من بعض الأمور أنه يستحي يتحرج. Maybe your son ممكن يتأخر في الكلام. Maybe he doesn't speak up. Maybe he doesn't speak. اسمعوا بعض الأولاد لا يتكلمون. 4 سنين ما يتكلم. 5 سنين ما يتكلم. Maybe he's 4 years old still not speaking. What's wrong with you? Speak. 5 years old, still. It's like he's in a shell. تعرف الفرخ يدون داخل الشل. He didn't come out of his shell yet. He didn't come out yet. يقول في تعاريف الحياة, like in the explanation of what حياة is. تغير. وانكسار في النفس. يعني النفس ينكسر. Like his soul himself, he breaks down. He can't do it. He breaks down. يعتري إنسان من الخوف ما يعاب به. نعم. He feels this thing like if he's going to be blamed for something. فبعض الآباء أصلحهم الله أصلحني الله وإياهم. May Allah rectify me and them. ممكن يشد على ابني يريد له خير. ما يريد إلا خير. يشد عليه ويعيبه في شيء. He's hard on. Why don't you get up? Why don't you clean up? Why don't you do this? Why don't you not speak? Whatever it is. حتى يصير يستحي من الخطأ في هذا الشيء. He's like afraid to make a mistake in that area. ينكسر. قال الجرجاني هو انقباض النفس. تعرف معنى ينقبض؟ ينقبض نفس القبض. ينقبض is the close. Like the نفس ينقبض. من شيء ينقبض من شيء وتركوا حذرا من اللوم حذرا من اللوم اترك اللوم يا إخواني اترك اللوم نعم don't blame your children don't blame them what's wrong with you why you don't get up speak what's the matter with you why you the last one all them other kids is running run ممكن ابن من أبناء ممكن ما يقدر يربط نعليه. He can't tie his shoes. ما يقدر. قد يكون ألف سبب. It could be 1,000 reasons why he can't tie his shoes. He can't tie it. هذا ما يتكلم. ممكن a child maybe can't wash his hands. He just doesn't know. I turn the water. ما يعرف. ولكن الذي سيعالجه بإذن الله الرفق. واللين. That was going to make it better is being soft with him, taking your time with him. كنت أتكلم مع أخ يشتغل عند الأولاد الذي عنده التوحد. تعرفون التوحد? Autism. It's a broad spectrum. ما هو شيء واحد. It's a lot of things that autism entails. ولكن الرفق واللين الذي يعينه أن يتقفز على هذه الأمور. When you be soft and gentle with him. فأخبرني على سبيل المثال أنه كان يشتغل مع ولد ما استطاع يغسل يديه. ذكي. He's intelligent. He can't wash his hands. ما أدري ممكن يوما ما غسل يديه. Maybe left the water on. Maybe ضاع صابون. What صح عليه؟ خلاص تعقد. أنت ما يا بابلال. Maybe one day he washed his hands wrong. Maybe turned the water on too high. Maybe he spilled the soap. Maybe did something wrong. Somebody screamed at him. Now he's like afraid. He's afraid. فذاك الذي يشتغل مع هؤلاء الذي عندهم توحد. He works with autistic kids. He turns the water on for him. He takes his hands. He puts his hands in the water. He puts the soap on his hands. He washes his hands together. He rinses the soap off. ولكن يجعله يجفف. He makes him dry his own hands. And it's like an accomplishment, like I dry my own hands. He does that with him a week, 2 weeks. Then يخلي المرحلتين الأخيرتين لا. أنت معي يا بابلال. نعم. Then the next time, he puts his hands, he turns on the water, puts his hands in the water, pour the soap, wash his hands. He makes him rinse it and dry. مرحلتين. يحتاج وقت. ما أدري ممكن بعد شهر أو شهرين يغسل يديه ويتشجع يجعل يعني he becomes confident after a month or 2 months I can wash my hands now. Well, I can think, well, that's what's preventing him from speaking. Maybe that's what's preventing him from it could be 1,000 reasons. ممكن الله ما يريده لابنك يا أخي أن أنت. Maybe Allah doesn't want it for your son. Alek. يعني نحن نستسلم إن كان هو أعمى خلاص ما يقدر يبصر. We give up. If he can't see, you say, oh, that's from Allah. But if he can't speak, that's not from Allah. If he can't tie his shoes, that's not from Allah. هو تقصير فيه. If he's like he's deaf or he's blind, we say, oh, قدر الله ما شاء فعل. But if he can't run that fast, maybe he can't walk, maybe he can't do this, maybe. نعم. فنا نريد أن ننظر إلى أحاديث هذا درسنا اليوم كيف بعض الناس الحياة يجعلهم يسكت ويتحرج. هذا درسنا الليلة والحياة كله خير. نعم في ديننا shyness sometimes it makes people like not even talk بأمر مهم something that is important يستحي يتحرج ما يقدر. فنقرأ هذا الحديث ونستفيد نعالج أمورنا بالرفق واللين يا إخواني في الله. We want to solve our problems softness and gentleness. اجلس مع ابنك خلي الكلام a two-way street. Make sure conversation is a two-way street, not a one-way street. You're the only one talking. Why you do that? You never come back. You never get up. Why the bam 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 bam. خلي ابنك ترد. خلي يترد. Let your son speak sometimes. You just be quiet. How you feel today? What would you like to do? You like peaches or oranges? Just be quiet. Ask him. Let him speak. If he don't say nothing, say something. Tell him. Speak. خلي المجال مفتوح. It's not a one-way street. It's a two-way street. You just go down a little bit. Let him speak. Let him speak. Let him get out. Let him go out and run, jump. Let him swing. Let him jump and fall. Let him ride. Let him scream. Let him yell. حتى يخرج من هذه القشرة. He get out this eggshell that he's in. أنتم ما يا إخواني المختار. طيب. جاء في الصحيح عن عائشة رضي الله عنها قال سألت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم عن الجارية. Little girl. ينكحها أهلها. Her family's gonna marry her off. أتستعمر أم لا؟ Do you ask her, are you pleased with this man? You want to get married to this man? She's bigger, she's a girl. Do you ask her? Aisha's asking, do you ask her? Is she pleased to get married to this person? فقال لها رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم نعم تستعمر. I said yes, you ask her, are you pleased? You want to get married? فقالت عائشة قلت له فإنها تستحي. She's shy. She can't say نعم. الرجل طيب. ما تقدر. يا با يا دمائي. She can't say like yes. She can't. ما يقدر يا عم خالد. She can't say it. قال فإنها تستحي. فقال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم فذلك إذنها إذن إذا سكتت، إذنها سكوتها، إذنها صماتها في ألفاظ الحديث. When she's quiet, that shows that she's given permission. فأحيانا الإحراج والحياء يمنع واحد من الكلام في الأمر المهم. Sometimes shyness, it prevents somebody from speaking in the matter that's muhim, something that's important. نعم. فالذي سيعالجه ويعينه الرفق. Give them مجال. خلي المجال مفتوح. Give them space. Give them space. لا تضيق عليهم. Give them space. لا لوم. Don't put any blame on them. لا تضيق عليهم. Don't be hard on them. خلي المجال مفتوح. Leave the place open for them. Give them room. عن ابن عباس قال جعل مثله عن ابن عباس عن ابن عمر رضي الله عنه أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم وهذا في الصحيح وبعض والألفاظ عند ابن ماجه أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم مر على رجل من الأنصار وهو يعظ أخاه في الحياة يعظ قال إيش تستحي. The Prophet passed by a man of the Ansar and he's admonishing his brother that he's shy. Like, why are you shy? Get up, do it, don't be shy. Jab them. فقال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم دعه وهذا نصيحتنا الليلة دعه اتركه. Leave him. Leave him be. He can't do it because he's shy. Leave him alone. دعه هذا هذا نصيحة نبوية. أسمع Prophet محمد. دعه. قال فإن الحياة من الإيمان. Shyness is from إيمان. Shyness is from إيمان. ومن حديث عمران بن حسين النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال الحياة لا يأتي إلا بخير. الحياة ابن تتحرج من شيء خليه. Your son, he finds it difficult to do certain things. Leave him. في وقته في حينه إن شاء الله يتحمل يتولى يقدر. In due time, hopefully he'll be able to do it. نعم. الحياء لا يأتي إلا بخير. Shyness doesn't come except in goodness. من الحديث المعروف عندكم عن أبي مسعود البدري أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال إن مما أدرك الناس من كلام النبوة الأولى. That which has reached the people today from the previous, from the things that have been passed down from the previous prophets. إذا لم تستحي فاصنع ما شئت. من إذا تستحي سيمنعك من بعض ما شئت. يا بانوار انت معي. If you don't have any shyness, do as you please. I mean, if you do have shyness, it's going to prevent you from doing some things you want to do. فَفَمَاذَا فِي بِنِكْ وَفِي بِنْتِكْ وَمُكُمْ فِي أَحْلَكِ. نعم. إذا لم تستحي فاصنع ما شئت. يعني ستصنع ما شئت. نعم. If you don't have shyness, you're going to do whatever you will. من الشاينس أحيانا يمنع الشخص من أن يفعل ما يريده. Shyness sometimes it prevents people from doing things they want to do. يتحرج ينكسر ينقبض. He breaks down inside internally. He can't do it. وهذا الحياء من الإيمان. وهذا الحياء كله خير. This shyness is from إيمان. And this shyness, all of it is good. جاء من حديث أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه في الصحيح أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال ليس المسكين الذي ترده الأكل وأكلتان. The one that's poor, he's not the one that you just give him a little bit of food or two things of food and he goes away. And الظاهر هذا هو المسكين. الظاهر هذا هو المسكين. Just give him a little bit of food and he's gone. That's all he needs. لقمة في بعض الروايات اللقمة واللقمتان. تعرف إيش هو اللقمة؟ Just a little bit of food. Father said, no, that's not the miskin. You just give him a little food and that's it, and he goes. Look more time. That's not any miskin haqqa. That's not the real miskin. ليس المسكين الذي ترده الأكل والأكلتان لكن المسكين الذي ليس له غنى ما عنده ما يكفي ويستحيي أن يسأل الناس. هو في جوع, هو في جوع, يستحيي أن يسأل الناس إلحافا. ولكن the real مسكين is the one, he doesn't have sufficient, doesn't have any food, but he's too embarrassed to ask. So you have to yatafattan. You have to see the one that's not asking. You have to be aware. You have to look. Tatahassas. To see man that you have. يحسبهم الجاهل أغنياء من التعفف تعرفهم بسيماهم لا يسألون الناس إلحافا. هكذا يقول الله سبحانه وتعالى. يحسبهم الجاهل, الجاهل, the one who's ignorant, thinks that they're wealthy, or that they're well off, they're doing good. يحسبهم الجاهل أغنياء من التعفف, because they don't ask. تعرفهم بسيماهم, you know who's مسكين and who's poor by their sign. What's the sign that is poor? لا يسأل الناس إلحافا. يستحيي. He's too embarrassed to ask, and he's hungry. يعني غلب حياؤه جوعه. His shyness overwhelmed his hunger. يا إخواني أنتم معي يا أولا يا يوسف. هذا حديث. نعم. Some people, their shyness overwhelms their hunger. ما بالك بأبنائنا. ما يقدر يفعل هذا. He can't do this. He can't do that. Can't speak. Can't tie shoes. Can't jump. Can't run. كيف يكون more مثل الحساب؟ What do you think about mathematics? نعم. رياضيات. ممكن ما يفهم. ممكن يكون ألف سبب أنه ما يقدر. Maybe it's 1,000 reasons that he can't do it. قل دعه فإن الحياء من الإيمان. Leave him. Really shyness is from إيمان. عن علي رضي الله عنه, هذا عند أبي داود. قال كنت رجلا مذاء. ما معنى هذا يا مختار؟ كنت رجلا مذاء يعني يخرج منه من ذكره المذي كثيرا. Now he has pre-ejaculate that comes from his private part a lot and is najis. نعم. He has this problem. قال علي كنت رجلا مذاء فكنت أستحيي أن أسأل رسول الله. يعني هذا ممكن يضر الصلاة يا أبا بلال. I have this problem that I leak from my private part a lot and I'm too shy to ask the messenger of Allah. Is this something that could harm his salah? Yes. He's too shy to ask. He's too shy. من مكان قال كنت أستحي أن أسأل رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لمكان ابنته. And he's married to the prophet's daughter. He's kind of shy to ask that. قال فأمرت المقداد أن يسأل. علي asked مقداد ابن الأسود to ask the prophet this question because he's just too shy. أمر ديني. تعرف البطل الشجاع علي بن أبي طالب تعرفه؟ يخاف من العدو؟ ما يخاف من العدو. علي بن أبي طالب brave خليفة. He's not afraid. شاهد كل المعارك إلا واحد غزوة تبوك تركه الرسول الله هناك مسؤول عن مدينة. يا أبا بلال فهمتني؟ نعم. He went to all of the معارك, all of the معارك, all of them except غزوة تبوك. The prophet left him on in charge of مدينة. نعم. And he's too shy. هذا الرجل الشجاع خليفة الإسلام. He's too shy to ask. This man who's the leader of Islam went to all of the expeditions of the Prophet. And he's too shy to ask a question. Yes, that happens. So the Mikdad asked the Prophet. The Prophet said, يغسل ذكره ويتوضأ washes private part and make wudu. فالسؤال عندكم. Why does he have, لماذا يغسل ذكره ولماذا يتوضع? Why does he have to wash his private part and why does he have to make wudu? اسمعوا. إما تجيب عن الاثنين لا تأتي بواحد أو اسكت. بالسؤالين جوابين. لماذا يغسل ذكره? Why does he have to wash his private part? Because it's najis. المذي najis. ولماذا يتوضع? لماذا نقل الوضوء? الله يبارك فيك ويعطيك من فضلي. نعم. Because the thing is that anything that comes out of your private part, it nullifies your wudu. So he has to clean himself because of the najasa, then he has to make wudu. الحديث الأخير أنا تركته عمدا. نحن نقول في الإنجليزي, we leave the best for last. نعم. الأحسن شيء نتركه للأخير. هذا من أحب أجمل أحاديث قرأتها في رياض الصالحين. حديث جميل جميل جميل. لا إله إلا الله. هذا حديث جميل. نعم. لا إله إلا الله. قام ابن شماسة المهري ومهري قال حضرنا, هذا حديث في صحيح مسلم, حضرنا عمرو بن عاص وهو في سياقة الموت. تعرف عمرو بن عاص ذاك الصحابي. We attended عمرو بن عاص while he was dying. He's on his firash and not, he's on his deathbed. He's on his deathbed. فبكى طويلا وحول وجهه إلى الجدار. عند الزوار حول وجهه إلى الجدار. ما يواجه زواره. He cried a long time and then he turned his face to the wall and he turned his back to the people. He doesn't even want to see the people that come to visit him. فجعل ابنه يقول يا أبتا أما بشرك رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم بكذا أما بشرك رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم بكذا كلام. رجل في مرتبة. His son started saying, oh my father, didn't the prophet give you the good news of such and such? Oh my father, didn't the prophet give you the good news of such and such? And such? Don't cry. فأقبل بوجهي. And he التفت إلى الناس. He turned to the people that came to visit him. فقال إن أفضل ما نعد شهادة أن لا إله إلا الله وأن محمدا Rasulullah. The best thing that I have to offer to come to with Allah is that I say La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasul. Inni kuntu ala atbaqin thalath. I was on three different levels in my life. Laqad ra'aytuni. I saw myself. I remember. Laqad ra'aytuni. وما أحد أشد بغضا لرسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم مني. Nobody hated the Messenger of Allah more than me. Nobody. قال لا أحب إلي من أن أكون قد استمكنت منه فقتلته. لا أحب إلي. Nothing was more beloved to me than I get close to the Prophet and I get my hands on him and I kill him. Nothing was more beloved to me. Kalam sarih, ya ikhwan. It's clear speech. Nothing was more beloved to me. I get my hands on the Prophet. I get close enough to him. I get right where I can get to him and I kill him. Nothing was more beloved to me. Subhanallah. قال فلو مت على تلك الحال لكنت من أهل النار. If I died upon that, I would have been from the people of the hellfire. فَلَمَّا جَعَلَ اللَّهُ الْإِسْلَامِ فِي قَلْبِي. When Allah made Islam in my heart. أَصَلَّ اللَّهُ أَنْ يَجْعَلَ بَيْنَكُمْ وَبَيْنَ الَّذِينَ عَادَيْتُمْ مِنْهُمْ مَوَدَّةٌ وَاللَّهُ قَدِيرٌ وَاللَّهُ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ. Perhaps Allah will put between you and those that you had animosity that you hate, Allah put between you all love, love. Wallahu qadir. Allah is capable of that. Wallahu ghafur rahim. Allah is forgiving. It's merciful. فقال فلما جعل الله الإسلام في قلبي. When Allah put Islam in my heart, I say to Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, فَقُلْتُ أُبْسُطْ يَمِينَكَ فَلَا أُبَايِعْكَ. I said, open up your hands, put your hand out, I'm going to give you the bay'ah. I'm going to accept Islam. I'm going to give you allegiance for Islam. فَبَسَطَ يَمِينَهُ. The Prophet put out his right hand to check his hand. فَقَبَضْتُ يَدِي. I'm going to hold his hand back. And didn't open up his hand. Didn't shake his hand. فَقَالَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ مَا لَكْ يَا عَمْرُ. Prophet said, what's the matter, Amr? You asked me to give you the bay'ah. Now you're holding back. قَالَ قُلْتُ أَرَدْتُ أَنْ أَشْتَرِقْ. I wanted to have a condition before I accept Islam. I just want one condition. قَالَ تَشْتَرِقْتُ بِمَاذَا. What condition do you want? What do you want? قُلْتُ أَنْ يُغْفَرَ لِي. That my sins will be wiped away. I just want my sins to be wiped away. فَقَالَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ أَمَا عَلَمْتَ أن الإسلام يهدم ما كان قبلها وأن الهجرة تهدم ما كان قبلها ما كان قبلها وأن الحج يهدم ما كان قبلها. هذا أمور لا يهمك. Don't you know that Islam it wipes away all the sins that came before it, and that الهجرة wipes away all the sins that came before it, and that الحج wipes all the way all the sins that came before it. قال رضي الله عنه وما كان احد احب الي من رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. And there was nobody more beloved to me than the messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم ولا عجل في عيني منه. Nothing was more honorable in my eyes than the messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم. ما كنت اطيق ان املا عيني منه اجلالا له. يا سبحان الله يا اخواني لا اله الا الله. ما يستطيع ينظر الى رسول الله اجلال الله. هذا كلام على فراش الموت. هذا ما هو مجامله اخواني. قال ما اطيق ما قدرت أن أملع عينيني منه إجلال الله. Just out of respect, I couldn't get a good look at him and just fill my eyes up and get totally satisfied in looking at his face. I couldn't do it. ما كنت أطيق. ما معنى أطيق يا إخواني؟ ما معنى هذه الكلمة؟ ما كنت أطيق. ما أقدر. ما أستطيع. I can't do it. I can't look at him in his face. حتى أملع عيني. I get a good look. نعم. ما كنت أطيق أن أملع عيني منه إجلال الله. تسأل دعانا. وأبناؤنا يجلوننا. أنت الأب. Your son, he honors you. Looks up to you. والله ممكن ابنك ما رأى مثلك. أنت أكبر شيء في قلبي. أجل شيء في قلبي. Your son didn't see nobody like you. You're the biggest, strongest, most handsome man to your son. Spin. Fuck. Irfak. Be soft with him. Ibnak Ibbuk. Ishvanuk Ibnak. Your son loves you. He never saw the likes of you. Your voice, your athirfi, ibsamatuk, your smile, yaduk. نعم. Just your hand when it touches him. مالك حتى البعل المبارك البعر. You're the blessed father. نعم. لا تظن أنه يخالفك وأن يفعل هذا أنه لا يحبك. ولكن إما يخالك هذا للدعف فيه ليس للكراهة. يا أبا أياد أنت فهمت كلامي. When your son goes against you, that's not because he, that's just a kind of weakness in him. Not because he doesn't love you. ممكن يكره هذا في نفسي. He dislikes that about himself. ولكن أنت أجل شيء في عيني. You're the most honorable thing in his eyes. أنت الوالد. نعم. فقال ما كنت أطيق أن أملع عيني من. I couldn't get a full my eyes up and look at him. إجلال الله. Out of honor for him. قال ولو سئلت أن أصفه ما أعتقت لأني لم أكن أملع عيني منه. هذا كلام فراش موت. دعنا والمجاملة. دعنا والمجاملة. It's not flattery. He said, if I was asked to describe the messenger of Allah, I couldn't do it because I never got a good look at him. إيش منعه؟ يعني الإحراج الإجلال. إيش منعه؟ What prevented him from doing this? If I was asked to describe the messenger of Allah, I couldn't do it because I never got a good look at him. قال لو مت على تلك لرجوت ما جزم لرجوت أن أكون من أهل الجنة. If I died upon that, I would have hoped to be from the people of Jannah. ثم قال ثم ولينا أشياء ما أدري ما حالي فيه. ما معنى هذا يا أخواني؟ ما معنى ولينا أشياء ما أدري ما حالي فيه؟ صار أميرا مسؤول عن المال والناس وأمور وأشياء، الآن يخاف على نفسه. Then he became أمير. He became in charge of a whole land, people, of money. نعم. ثم ولينا أشياء ما أدري ما حالي فيه. I don't know what my situation is in these things. نعم. قال فإذا أنا مت if I die فلا تصحبني ناحية. ما في ناحية، ما في هو يبكي ويصيح. نعم. ولا جهز طعام لي ولا قاعة فلان ولا تعلن ولا شيء من هذا. خليني مع الله. Now nobody follow me that's gonna scream, cry, cook food, all that. هذا إلى آخر الحديث. هذا درسنا الليلة. أسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يعيننا أن نرفق ونفهم أولادنا. That we be soft and gentle and understand our kids. ونجعلنا في نعليهم. That we put ourselves in their shoes. Put yourself in your son's shoes. Put yourself in your son's shoes. عشان نتفهم. So you can see eye to eye. You can see eye to eye. خليه يخرج من هذه القشرة. Let him come out of this shell. That is in نسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى التوفيق. نسأل الله في التوفيق. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك.